I want to show you how to fix the Fortnite app, the icon no longer responding in Windows. You just keep clicking on it and it just refuses to work or to respond. I want to show you how to fix it. There's going to be a few troubleshooting methods. And I have a quick question for you if you're watching. What do you think about the no building mode in Fortnite? Do you think it's hurting the game? And I'll link my video at the end of this one telling you my honest opinion about it. So, without further ado, what you're going to do is, first of all, restart the computer. If you haven't restarted the computer, that's the most obvious one. And tell me if you're able to get in, if you're able to get it respond then. Now, once you restart, find the Fortnite icon, the logo on your screen. And what I want you to do is right-click it, and then left-click Properties. And so I want you to do a couple of things under here on Properties. First, I want you to run the compatibility troubleshooter. Just go to compatibility, and that'll take a few minutes, and that might fix your problem, and then restart. And if not, what I want you to do is run the program as an administrator. So what you're going to simply do is click compatibility, click run as administrator, then click apply, and then OK, and then see if you're able to run the app then. Now, if you've tried that, what I want you to do is check for an update under Java. If that's the language that your Fortnite is using, it may be under Python. But what I want you to do is on the very bottom left where you can type in something to search in Windows, I want you to type in Java, J-A-V-A. If not, type in Python, which that might be your language. So anyways, go ahead and type that in there and then click Configure Java. And then from here, I want you to click on Update, and then Update Now, Apply, and click OK. Restart the computer, and then tell me if it works after you've done that. Next, I want you to do an update on Windows. If you haven't done that already, you might think you have it on automatic, but it might not be. So what you're going to do is on the very bottom left, click on Update, or type Update, rather. Or you might have to go into Windows icon if it's an older Windows, like Windows 7. And then search and then type update. Check for updates, do all the updates, and restart. Now, if you've tried that, what I want you to do is update the graphic driver. And so in order to do that, you're going to go to Device Manager, type in Device Manager, click on Device Manager, go to Display Adapters, click on it, and whatever version graphic driver you're using, it could be Intel, AMD, you want to click on it. You want to update the driver. That could take a few minutes. Just make sure you're logged in online. And then restart and then tell me if that works. And then next, go back. If that doesn't work, go back to your icon in Windows and right-click on your icon again. Left-click Properties. Then go to Compatibility again. And then from there, what I want you to do is click on compatibility mode. I want you to click on run this program compatibility mode 4, and I want you to change this to Windows Vista, which is an older version. And then after you click Windows Vista, click apply and then OK, and then see if you're able to get on. If you are, then you can always go back here and click on Windows 10 or Windows 11, whatever version that you have. And then last but not least, you're going to have to uninstall Fortnite and reinstall it, which I know you don't want to do, but you might have to. So just go on the very bottom left again in your computer screen, click on type in programs, click add or remove. It's going to take you to all your apps. What you're going to do is search by size, because Fortnite's going to be way up there in size. And then under Fortnite here, what you're going to do is click on it and click uninstall, restart your computer, reinstall Fortnite. Log back in and then tell me if you're able to get on. And I think that'll fix the problem. Make sure you put in the comment section which method you used that worked. And please watch my video that I'm going to attach here that shows my build, what my thinking is on builder mode. All right. Thanks again.